This week, Kawasaki dropped its 2020 street bike lineup, which includes a redesigned Ninja 650. The upgrade includes a fresh new face and a flock of technologies. Here is everything that you need to know. First off, the fairing has been updated, starting with a new set of dual headlights, matching the aesthetic introduced in the Ninja 400 and the ZX6R. The bike's nose is also considerably longer with sharper edges. The new LED light cluster is topped with a narrower and taller windscreen. The fairing side panels also have been redesigned with more intricate lines, giving the 650 a more elaborative and aggressive look. At the back, the pillion has been reviewed as well, now with a taller backrest portion for the rider. Its overall proportions remain untouched, keeping the same footprint as its predecessor and tipping the scale at an easy-to-manage 425 pounds. The 650cc's 17-inch circles are now wrapped in a set of new Dunlop Sportmax Road Sport 2 tires. The wheels are mounted on a 41mm telescopic fork on the front and preload adjustable shock at the back, carried over from the 2019 model. Also unchanged are the brakes, a pair of dual piston calipers with 300mm pedal disc ahead and a single piston caliper with 200mm disc behind. ABS remains optional. Underlying the new Ninja 650 is the same 650cc parallel twin engine used in the previous model. Performance numbers remain unchanged with an output rated at 67 horsepower and 48.6 pound-feet of torque. One of the biggest additions for the 2020 model is the new 4.3-inch TFT display with smartphone connectivity via the equally new Rideology app. Like a number of manufacturer-specific apps, Rideology allows you to consult a number of specs, including riding logs, route travel, call notifications, and even customizable display. The upgraded 2020 Kawasaki Ninja 650 is priced at $7,399 for the non-ABS model, and it's $7,799 for the one with ABS equipped. The basic model is equipped in metallic spark black and a pearl blizzard white, while the Ninja 650 KRT sports the team's usual lime green color scheme. That's it for now. What are your thoughts on the new Ninja 650? Worth an upgrade from the 2019 model? To me, that TFT display is definitely a nice little upgrade. That would be what I would consider. Thanks for watching.